I was headed eastbound towards the seacoast at approximately 12:05 after leaving work, and a cruiser passed me at a high rate of speed, apparently in pursuit of something. Shortly thereafter, the car came toward me in my lane, headed westbound in the eastbound lane, passed me at about 60 miles per hour, and continued down the lane. Obviously, there appears to be some issues with cars getting on ramps, either in the wrong area, headed in the wrong direction. I did see the police cruiser move down the road then and continue to pursue this vehicle, again, then heading in the westbound lane, headed towards Manchester. But that was the situation. Luckily, nobody was hurt. No one appeared to be hit. But apparently, somehow, this car did get, once again, headed westbound in the eastbound lane between exits 8 and 9, west of Manchester, headed towards the seacoast about 12:05.